creme of the chess world in a show with everything but Yul Brynner.